What up, guys? This is GamerBoy814, and I got an unboxing for you guys. It's Rage. It's from the creators of Doom and Quake. So I heard this game is pretty good. And, so yeah, I got this game because I heard it was pretty good, and I've been wanting it since it came out. So, this is the front of it. The side says Rage. The back. Rage is absolute stunner. Winner of more than 20 E3 awards. So he won 20 E3 awards more. It's the best of 2010 E3. Rated M. So yeah, there's some pictures on there. It's one player, co-op, two co-op players, 5 megabytes to save. Goes all the way to 1080p HD. His microphone, wireless microphone, wireline 2-4. Co-op, 2 game content, download, and leader and voice. Right there, you can barely see it, but it says explode, first person gunplay. And that one says insane third person visual. And this one says 3 ways to play for non-stop action. So, that's that. And there's the front. There's the manual. It's actually in color, and it has, this one actually has pages for notes on the back. I'm pretty surprised. You know, it's been a while since a thing has notes. This one has the controls on the back. Comes with 3 discs. That's disc 1, right there. Disc 2. And disc 3. So yeah, I heard it's a pretty good game. So yeah, this is unboxing, and, show you the top games of the Xbox top games this year. Pretty good games this year that came out is Rage, Battlefield, Warfare 3, Forza 4. This baby still wrapped. Still Christmas. 9 more days. Yes, 9 more days until I can. Mall for 3 unboxing. So yeah, here's the Rage unboxing. There's a Battlefield 3 unboxing on my channel, and a Forza 4 unboxing, and a review for this. Gonna make a review for that, and yeah, that's pretty much it. The unboxing. GamerBoy814 signing out, and peace. Please rate, comment, subscribe. So yeah, rate, comment, subscribe again. So yeah, GamerBoy814 signing out. Peace.